What's up, y'all? Captain Hook back here again, going for the Ghost Curse. Got more level. Get there or not. We're gonna be sailing the toast. Here he comes. Toast, say what's up, everybody. You doing all right tonight?
You talking to me?
Yes, sir. I just kicked on the screen.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to Captain Hook's stream on Twitch. You're in for the greatest, most adrenaline junkie ride of your life. Or Captain Hook is now a sweaty double gun.
Oh no, he's trying though. He's got the wrong sword out.
The wrong sword.
Battle snore.
Oh, we gotta vote down Athena.
Yes,
I would sword lunge over there, but I can't.
That's never no fun. But yeah, I might have learned how to double gun last night. I'm about to get on some skilly ships and use it when I'm glowing green. Practice it, man. Get the physics of it down first.
Bro, that's what we should do. Have you noticed that along with sharks, skeleton ships have been freaking doing its thing, bro?
I haven't really even seen any of them or popped up on them.
Last night, 1 in the morning, I was doing ledger stuff, and I had to sink 3 skeleton galleons, bro.
Damn.
3.
That's always a fun night.
Alright, before I vote to dive, I'm gonna get my stream ready.
Gotcha.
Do you have 5 pineapples?
I have 0. For
some reason.
Ain't nothing wrong with it. Might have found one on the island.
Probably, that's what it was. Not in the tavern, though. I probably shouldn't kick the stream off until my kids go to bed. What time is it? 7:30, damn. Yeah, let's go ahead and dive.
Gotcha. Oh, man, I had a crazy ass day. My dad, we went swimming to an Enterprise today, and we've been there probably about 2 hours. My dad called me, like, hey, I'm in the emergency room. Like, what's up? He's like, oh, I started choking last night. And they admitted me. So this joker waited 14 hours after starting to choke and go to the damn hospital without calling anybody and letting them know. But they had to stick a damn balloon down his throat and spread all the shit out and then put the food that was logged in there down. His ass in the hospital tonight.
Hang on a second. I think my son did an emergency call on the phone.
There you go.
Hang on. Okay, no, he didn't do an emergency call, but he damn sure did look like he did. You want me to get it back to Netflix? All right, you don't have to plug it in anymore, okay? Next time, don't do that. All right.
911, what's your emergency? I want to watch fucking Coco Melon.
If anybody in Netflix Fox Club, just don't do it. Like you say. But your dad, is he okay? Like, what was he choking on?
Yeah, he got some damn pork loin he grilled last night stuck in his throat.
That's not cool.
No, he's alright though. I went and saw him for a little bit. He was feeling better.
I'm gonna get us moving a little bit further.
Alright. Oh, they one bombed me.
I gotta rip the mast. All right, I got you. All right, I'm ripping mast.
Got you.
I'm about to have to go down below for reps.
All right. Come on, cannon. I'm hitting good. The battle begins, finally.
Alright, I'm gonna get this rep and then I'm coming up.
Alright. Shit. I can never get into the cannon where I want to.
Killed the
thing in
here.
Gotcha. I just missed the board, damn it.
Okay, I got cannon bomb.
I'm about to come back. See me boarding.
Right. Come on. Got it. Damn, I'm missing my chain. I was too high.
You good?
Alright, I gotta go rep real quick. Alright, good furnace. You might wanna try and board again.
Yeah, I'm about to.
They're going to the left.
I can't hit them once or two last more. Alright, I'm getting over. Ah, they way undershot them bad. I don't know why I do that damn sword lunge like it's gonna make a difference. Alright, I gotta turn my damn HUD settings off.
Where are they? There they are.
Ships or something.
Bro, I got you pointed to the sky.
Okay.
Let me get a little closer. We'll cut our turn short.
Got you.
You bailing? Oh yeah, yeah.
Ah, yeah, we just had
somebody was boarding for a second.
You getting it right.
Shots on left. Cutting hard. Got me there. Woo boy. Working real. He's on the boat? No, that's not on the boat, never mind. Thought he was. That's somebody bailing.
That was me.
Alright, you got shots?
Actually, I'm gonna get some of this fire out down here. About to go for a board. If I can get one shot on, I need to eat. Alright, I might get this one. No, sir.
I hit their mast one time.
See, I'm gonna rip this hole. Coming back.
All
Alright, we're pretty red.
Alright, we need to turn to the left, I got you. Turn to the right.
Yep.
They got a shot on masses then?
Yep. I'm cranking up to the left.
They knocked me off, I'm gonna go ahead and repair while I'm over here. I got shots.
Oh, don't kill me. You killed me. I was eating. Alright, I'm gonna go to the ferry.
It ain't Olive Garden, but you could probably get it there. Oh, you died? Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I think you are too last or something.
Yeah.
Okay. She's more important than me.
This is great.
Just a tad. All right, I'm back.
Gotcha. All right, wheels are up. I'm going down below.
My pretty looking wheel looks like shit. Oh, he's boarded. Oh, he killed me. Damn. I'm running at him like a freaking sword lord.
Bobby. We're good. We got plenty of time.
Killed him. I'm getting the, Yep. Oh, yeah. I gotta eat. I can't help you.
Are you good? We're moving.
Yep. Jesus. Thank goodness they put holes in us.
I know, that's right.
Alright, coming down for some reps. There's one more behind me. I'm gonna get wood. Almost hit that island.
They did, or we did?
We almost hit it.
Oh, steel. I love steel.
That's right. We knew where we were going. You shot a man out. I'm going to try and get him to miss.
Hit their ship. I think they threw all of our cannonball crates off.
I think they did.
Gotta go for a bore. Shit, missed it. Lucky shark. I'm back.
Can't hit cannonballs with shit. Ooh, we have no cannonballs.
But I need to make sure.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they one bomb me and hit Y, trying to reload. I'm all over the angle. If you just keep that right there, you should be able to hit them, just lead them a little bit.
He's on our boat. We're anchored.
I'm coming back.
Table. Oh shit.
Back.
We're gonna sink. Get fucked again. He's on our boat somewhere.
Damn it, he got me. I was trying to buck it. He missed me with his blunder, and I just. I'm bucking like a motherfucker.
Oh, it's not easy to get used to them double guns, man.
Oh no, Man, once you get to 90, a loss is just like one little two.
Yeah. Yeah. About to have to put these kids in the bed here in just a minute. I got time for probably about one more, and I want to take a break.
I don't blame you. Anything.
Yeah, there was one time I know I would have killed him if I had my sword, but I got to get past that and start seeing where I could have killed him if I would have been good at double gunning.
All right. You know,
thinking about what I should have done. All right, let's not run the crate. Let's just buy supplies and go. You're good. I'm buying a cannonball crate, and then I'm gonna come vote a patina.
Sorry, chat, now y'all having to look good at my nostrils. Every past few minutes. There we go. Alright, here I come. I'm moving. I'm boating.
Alright, all you gotta do is get on the boat.
Alright. Well, what about the storage crate?
What are you talking about?
Have you tried that new Monkey Island yet?
No.
I ain't even done the first one. Deal.
I'm having a hard time not being a little sour about it.
Why is that?
Because, like, out of all the things they could have done
to
make the game better, they spent a whole bunch of effort and time on Monkey Island. Probably some shit the developers played when they were little.
It was their pride and joy from the sound of it.
Something. Yeah, I'm sure it's great.
How many pineapples you got?
Two.
Two? Alright, there's three down here. You can have them. You can have four, five pineapples. I'll make dude mangy.
I'm gonna, okay, alright, I'm gonna take the rest of them then. How about
Hayden, that? Hayden.
I'm swapping it out of this double gun. I'm gonna go back to No, I'm not. I gotta weather the storm.
Get this here old hourglass down here.
God damn it.
You need help with anything, baby?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so no, you good? Happy wife, happy life.
Like, I saw some videos of people doing like circus. They had a circus run or something.
Oh, no, I haven't seen those videos.
I mean, I haven't watched video. I've seen pictures. People post pictures like tightrope walking or
something. Oh, yeah, like some kind of like score, high score.
Yeah. And I'm like, man, what?
Right.
What is going on? Like,
yeah. I'm still trying to get my ghost cursed. Like, quit running people away from this. A lot of us ain't that good. I haven't got a chance yet.
Yeah.
But we're getting good. Slowly, along the way. Any chance I get you to bring me a beer, baby? Thank you. Ah, those Coors Lights. Out of there. Yeah. They didn't have what I wanted at the Alabama everything store. Have you ever seen a dollar holler? Toast?
No. No.
So, I dropped my daughter off in Florida, and it's like a Family Dollar and a Dollar Tree in the same building with signs beside each other. I just called it the Dollar Holler.
I think I have seen, I've seen a meme about that. The family, the Dollar Tree and the Dollar General right next to each other or whatever.
No, they're not right next to each other. This is the same building, same sign. Like one sign says Family Dollar, the other one says Dollar Tree. And there's like one entrance to this building.
That's funny.
Yeah, I ain't never been in it. I wonder if they separate it side by side.
I wonder if they have turf wars.
Right. Like in the building all the time. It's like everything's free. It's like, well, we're giving away everything extra free with ice cream.
Hell yeah, fighting the roar. Look at that.
The Black Death. They're a plague. Yeah.
All right. Oh, I bet you they're doing a kid play. They're trying to get us into that, next to that fort, is what they're trying to do.
Can't hit shit. Should be me right here, though.
We're going to be cutting hard. We're going to be cutting hard.
I can't hit him, but there we go, hit him once.
Grab the mask. I'm catching mask. Keep hammering him.
Okay, I got him off cannon for a second. I missed that second shot. I should have got him back off cannon again.
Get this moving again.
I'm about to try to hit him with a limp ball. I'm up on this highest wave right now. All right, hit him with a limp ball.
All right.
Gotta reload.
I'm going down below. I'm gonna come back up.
I'm all over him. May hit mass.
Pulling the mass back up. good. I'm fixing it.
They hit it again. I got it. Oh, they got masked again.
Alright, I gotta fix the video. I can't fix the mask. Yep. Shots on the right here in just a second. Alright.
No sir.
Alright, shots on the left.
Oh, they're dead. I'm gonna have to go over there. Stupid to go over there. Oh, I got knocked off the boat.
Alright, I'm going to the ferry.
Yeah, we're sunk. Gotta be sunk.
It's gonna be close. Yeah, that's it. Dang, those dudes were on point with their positioning and shit.
GG's, fellas. Appreciate your time. Appreciate your effort. Thank you for teaching us what you taught us. I hope we helped you learn something also.
Yeah, of course you did, man. Thanks for playing.
No problem, man.
Have a good evening.
You do the same.
Yeah, their chain shots were on point. Mm-hmm. Well, we did get too close. I will say that. I didn't like how close I felt like I needed to get. My options were get close or go to the other side of that rock. Ooh, yeah. Look at what we got right there. Look at what we got right there.
The free storage crates?
No, sure. Floating in the sky over yonder. The kids might go to bed late.
Oh, there you go. Well, if you need to go put on the bed, I can get us headed that way.
No, it'll be fine. It'll be fine.
Alright. I sense your fear.
Uh-huh.
Alright. I bought supplies.
Alright, I got a storage crate.
We're gonna stash the boat.
I'm just gonna get what's right here.
It's gotta be Sailor's Knot, so we can hide behind Plunder Valley and swim a square and a half.
Alright, I'm on the boat.
You should have enough to get 5 pineapples.
Alright.
Swap to your loadout.
I think I still got all my food from last go round.
I'm going back to sword pistol.
Got you. Are you trying to swim over?
Yeah.
Now you remember that the damn sharks are hellacious right now.
They fixed it a little bit.
Okay.
Because I swam over to the Fort of the Damned earlier today.
Nice. So I was playing that dude and he was like, are you a Twitch streamer? Like just in the middle of our fight. And I was like, yeah. He's like, how the fuck did I guess that? Like, I don't know. So I asked him later on, I got a good mic.
Yeah, that's what it is.
I asked him, I was like, what made you think that I was a Twitch streamer? And he said, because once I saw your boat and you had all these nice cosmetics, I was like, oh yeah, thank you.
Okay, it's Hidden Spring Keep is what it is. And there's a noob with a Reaper's Mark flag headed there.
Nice.
Alright, so we got a Cord of Fortune.
Go lay down, buddy.
With a Reaper's Mark flag heading for it. It looks like, I know there are some rocks you can hide behind just south of that island.
Go lay down, buddy. Hey, will you see if he needs to go outside? Park chat. I know. My dad hangs out, or my dog hangs out at my dad's all day, every day, and he is lost.
He's old.
Alright, watch this. Tell me if you think it's the correct speed or not. Helps if I shoot this one, don't it? Alright.
No.
No.
Why are you jumping?
Oh, that's just what you told me to do. Okay. Let me not jump. I'm gonna go reload. I'm gonna work it. I'm gonna figure it out. It's only a matter of time.
Now, I think that was it. I'm not sure.
I didn't have my scope up. I pulled the trigger too quick. We'll get it figured out one day. Not right now.
Yeah, I don't think that was it, because it's like, pow, pow.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. I think it's just hard to do on controller.
Yeah. Whatever you did after I showed you that I just sprint just a split second.
Yeah.
Whatever it is you did with your fingers, after that, that was the first time I had seen you do it.
Or yeah, that'll work. As long as I know I can, I'll try it again another day. I just don't care about this again.
Yeah, I mean, you remember when we went to see if he's insider? I did that the night before we cam on my boat. I did it for like 30 minutes, and then when we were on the insider, I did it for another 45. And I mean, that's kind of what it takes, you know what I mean? And then trying to apply it during a fight, though, like.
Yep. All right, so that Reaper flag is at Hidden Springs. Oh, you said that's where it's at. Mm-hmm.
You see that big old mountain?
Yes, sir.
That's where we're gonna park the boat.
That big old pokey up in one?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Cause they gotta be, they're just north of Reapers, right? And we're passing Reapers right now. Bad we aren't coming from the north, we can go lone toes.
I know, right?
Alright, hang on 1 second, I'll be right back.
Alright, no rush. Man, I wish we had a rowboat. I've realized I do not like to swim.
Alright.
Alright. Here we be.
Sorry, I was putting my headphones on.
Here we be.
No, that's the wrong rock.
Oh, okay, good. I was perfect. Yeah.
See, yeah, you gotta make hard left because I can see the fort.
Actually, I see that.
Shorter one. That's even better.
I'm coming in at a perfect angle right here. Let me turn this light off.
Because they are. I'm gonna zoom in. Oh yeah, let me look around. No lights on the boat. I'm gonna turn off our lower lights.
They got all their lights on.
They're facing northwest. on the back side of the fort.
We got a storm coming in right at us.
That's fine. Let me get these sails right. With the storm, we might have to anchor the boat.
Gotcha.
Oh, this is going to be fun, dude. I haven't had the opportunity to do a steal with you like this.
I know. I got to get be on my P's and lowercase J's.
No. We'll be fine.
I don't know, after my choke job the other night, my confidence on anything other than hand-to-hand combat is not the best.
No, dude, you're good. You're good, bro. Get your food right, get your pockets right. You have chains. Because here's the deal. It's different than fighting hand-to-hand or fighting on the boat. Like, we're not trying to kill them. We're trying to sneak. And if we're discovered, we're trying to not get killed. Go to a tower, shoot their boat, hide.
Anything other than die.
Make them eat their food. You know what I'm saying?
That's right.
Anything other than die. And if you do die, then you can go get the boat or swim back.
I don't want to go sails
the next rock over.
All right.
But I don't know. Let's look. How far away are we? I don't want to go to the next rock up. I don't know if they'll see us though.
I think we're good right here.
I wonder if we can get on top of that. Probably not. Yeah, let's anchor. Okay. I wonder if they can see our sails. No, they can't. Okay. Go to the right. I think we can jump on this rock over here. There's already a shark in the water. Can we jump on this rock? Hell yeah. Yeah, we can.
Shit.
Look at that. Oh.
Damn it, Bobby.
Damn, we could probably get to the next rock up if you want to try it.
Alright.
Let's go back to the boat. We got time, they just got there. Two sharks in the water. Hell, I gotta take a shit. No, what a terrible time to have to poop.
Yes, sir. That ain't never fun. But at least you are at home.
Alright, I'm moving the boat. That is true, at least I am at the house. If you get close, I can poon you.
Oh, I'm just hanging out on the rock till you come by over here on the side. Now I'm on board. I'm scared of sharks. Whoop.
Yeah, they can't see us right here.
Whoop. Rookie. Double rookie. Double rookie sword lunges.
Triple slow rookie. Down. You should be able to get it.
Well, I got waved away from the rock. Alright then. I'm trying. I can't do it. Oh my god. He's out of breath. Yeah. There we go, can't get her.
Here, just wait for the mermaid.
Yeah. Lord of mercy, I done it that time, but my dude didn't, I don't know, I hit the bottom of the rock and it put damage. Yeah, terrible night to try to sword lunge. I mean, double gun.
Yeah,
I don't know what I'm saying.
Back.
Yeah. Oh hell, I can't even sword lunge right now. I'm damn sure I can be double gunning.
I'm gonna go rip that hole. There's no hole. Hopefully this storm won't sink us.
This storm too shall pass. I don't think it'll sink you, just put a little bit of water in the bottom. I ain't never been like just sunk in a hole.
Damn, I didn't get no blunders.
Me neither.
It's okay.
Alright, get them off their boat.
Go, can't, if their boat is number one, that'd be the greatest place to be.
Yes, sir.
But if we can't get that, a cannon tower. Probably about another 10 seconds, we're going to see a shark, I reckon.
Shouldn't be too much longer. I don't see one. Yet.
It'll probably be on me because I'm behind you.
They usually spawn right after you look.
I think I hear one.
I don't see anything.
Nope. Alright, I'm recording this. I'm not streaming it, but I'm recording it. Yeah. Maybe we'll have some dope footage. That would be awesome.
Yes, it would be. I got so much stuff to go through. I've gotten lazy on my video making.
It'll happen.
Oh, yeah.
Their sails are down. Are they moving? Yeah, they're moving their boat to the front. Okay, so here's the thing we can do. There's options. If they're not on their boat, we go get in that OP touch spot, but then we gotta worry about, like, the boss hitting the boat, you know?
Sharks. Two sharks.
Coming down.
I've shot the one to the left twice. One in the front once. He just bit me.
I killed one.
Alright, this one's out. Alright, he's dead.
You can sword lunge him while you're in the water. Pretty OP. You gotta be close though. So if we get on their boat, the only thing we gotta worry about is the boss revealing our position with the damage. But if we get to the cannon tower first, when the boss blinds them with the smoke, that's the great time to make a move, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir. We're trying to just both tuck on their boat?
We can. Or one person in the tower, one person in the boat. It don't really matter. As long as they don't know we're there, we're good.
Yes,
but
sir.
If we're in their boat, our mermaid won't be there. So that's like priority number one.
Okay. Get on sharks. I'm glad
make sure you don't
down.
Have. Make sure you don't have your sword out, so that when you come up for air, it won't go shing. Alright, I'm gonna start swimming under the water.
Fuck sharks.
Coming around.
It's just one. I should be able to handle it. Oh no, okay, there you are. I thought you were another shot.
I'm getting air.
I'm out of bullets.
Okay, we can get bullets on their boat.
Yes, sir.
After we know they leave, you know?
Yes, sir.
Because with that flag, they're probably going to die a lot.
Let's hope there's another ship here, it looks like. Oh no, that was a seagull.
There's a shark up ahead.
Gotcha.
Go for him.
There's three coming behind us. Look out,
holy
look out,
shit.
Look out.
I'm dead. Can you? You might not be able to get me. Just make it to their boat if you can.
Gotcha. No, I can't.
Die.
I'm not going to be able to get you. Yeah, survive.
Survive. I'm coming back to the boat and then I'll head out. Three sharks. Jesus fucking Christ. Maybe they turned it up near active forts. Because that fort of the dam had like five.
Yeah, there were a lot. Which had some bullets. We gotta eat, homie. Okay. We gotta eat. Son of a fuck. Got another one. One left. There we go. Wanna go to game chat? Coast.
Yo.
Okay, alright, just making sure. I'm on their boat. Let's see, bare minimum supplies. Picking all their chains. It's about everything. They don't have a storage crate. They don't have anything like that. I'm tucked behind the map table right now. Fighting 9,767 sharks.
If you get the chance, crow's nest or cannon tuck, so you can see what's going on.
Gotcha. I'm about to try to go to the crow's nest then. I'm gonna wait till I hear another. All right, baby. Wait till I hear another. Gang's around. Yeah. Or
them shooting.
Yeah. Or, okay, yeah, one of them just looked at the boat just seeing.
I got a shark I gotta kill.
Alright.
Got him?
I can see him running around up top. I'm just gonna, yeah, they keep looking back at the boat. I'm just gonna chill until it gets a little hectic for him. I'm gonna go ahead and drop this anchor when I get up there too. Around change, but I still see him moving around up there.
No, don't drop the anchor, don't drop the anchor. Cause then they'll know. Well, they might not know, but
I think they'll know, they seem pretty new.
If we stay completely hidden, then we can steal them when we get to the outpost.
Yes, sir.
And then sink them there, kill them, and then crash their boat or something like that.
Yeah.
Or maybe they might bring kegs, bro.
They might. As long as they don't look behind this map table.
Yeah, if they bring kegs, bro, that'll be like best case scenario. And they'll put them in the crow's nest. And then we'll blow them.
Right. Or just like once they harpoon two or three of them over, firebomb them bent motherfuckers. One of us get what we need. And the other one come back with the boat.
I'm almost to you. You still got eyes on them or no?
No. I'm about to go up to the crow's nest right now. Making my move. I'm in the crow's nest and I am hidden.
Alright, I'm at the back of their boat.
There is a keg on the dock right out to our left.
Okay. Are you got eyes on them?
No, sir. I'm checking the horizon, see what's coming. Nothing. One of them, either you or one of them, just got on the boat.
Me. I'm just sitting on the ladder waiting.
Yeah, they're not on the boat.
Is their boat sinking?
Oh, no, it's been raining. It's been raining.
No, it's a skeleton. Okay, I'm about to make my move.
There's a cannonball rowboat in the center of the island. They are hopping this way. They're looking this way. Okay, now they shot a skeleton, but they're coming toward us. They're running away.
Okay, yeah, I saw them. I need to stay under the water for a second.
They're on the other side now. They're coming back this way. They're on the beach. They're going back up.
I'm getting on the boat.
They are down toward the left side. Going back up the hill now.
Okay. I'm getting in the good tuck spot.
There's another mermaid. Not in front of us.
Fuck. Can't get in that spot good. Playing like a dummy. Alright, I'm in it.
I think somebody else might be here. Unless one of them jumped off the boat prior to getting to it.
Oh yeah, I see that mermaid. Oh, that one was mine. I think it went away. The one on the right side.
Yeah. I still see it on mine. We got them moving toward us.
Alright, now we just chill. I'm waiting for them to finish the fort.
Yes, sir.
All the hard work's being done by someone else.
Oh, man. Can't stand it. Eating me up on the inside.
All the hard work being done by someone else?
Yeah. Nice kaboom. Oh, look out. Crazy how close our boat is, but you can't see it. Do what now?
I can't believe I had so much trouble getting in this spot, man.
I know.
Freaking shark was like, "Oh, you back in the water, eh?"
I think I should change their flag so people don't know they're here.
You can't.
Oh.
All right, so both cannon towers, I think, can shoot the boat right now. The one to the right of their boat, starboard side, can definitely shoot their boat if we got to.
Yeah, there's one right there in front of us on that little beach. Head straight in front of us. That'd be an even closer shot. You'd be able to tear that down front side up, like right to the right of that dock. I think that's the key.
Yeah. I could go get the keg and put it on their boat, but put it in the crow's nest.
Yeah.
If you want.
Could work. And then kind of just jump down with it, set it off, boom.
No, set it off and then drop it.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Then, it'll take down their mast for sure, and then you won't have any damage done to you, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir. Yeah, that'd be good. You want to get it, or you want me to go get it?
Hang on, let's just wait for a minute.
All right.
I'm just talking options. I'm not saying we got to, because like, if they start storing kegs in the crow's nest and there's one already up there or something,
yeah.
I don't know.
They're moving that way toward it right now, anyway. But they're looking this way.
Nah, they got no idea, bro. They're blind. Pirates are blind.
Maybe whenever that you aim down sights and you see somebody doing it from a distance, it just shows a glare. I just see a damn white light down all over the place.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. That's the sniper.
Okay.
Yeah, I keep seeing it too on the. Yep. He's right there on the dock.
They're not dying. They're doing a good job of staying alive. It might just be that one guy.
So if we can grab the chest of fortune and the chest of legends while he's driving away, and then just hop off the back of the boat, bro.
Yeah, that'd be great.
That would be the move, bro.
Nobody on the horizon, dude. Alright, that might be two of them. One of them with the shirt on, one of them with a shirt off.
They might be really good. They might be just trying to bait people in.
Might be.
This guy's got the parent, what is it, the parrot capstan, I think. And the ashen wheel and cannons I don't recognize.
Can't really see them. They look like inky cracking, maybe.
Maybe. Yeah, that could be it.
But like I said, I can only see like just a grain of them.
Yeah, they do have the red wooden base, but they got it's black cannon with like silver plating on the side.
Oh, I feel like there's only one of them.
Yeah, I only hear one gun.
Yeah.
All right, perfect time. I'm gonna go to the restroom.
All right. Like other people should be done coming in by now. Everybody's over Monkey Island. This is just so boring. I would rather be in the dark tonight. Give it all away. Yeah. But yeah, I'm not a sneaker. I'd rather just go up there and kill him and slink him. Wait for him to come back. We could have done this a lot quicker. Toast and I. Didn't we get toast? He's got 17 hours in game. And this is below Christmas. Like, I was there once myself, so I can't do nothing.
What I miss?
Well, let me tell you what happened. Fucking thing. I just been staring at this island, waiting on this dude. I checked this guy's profile. He's got 17 hours playtime.
Okay, that's not bad. That's like.
You gotta start somewhere. I think I see another boat. How much money you got? Let's see where I'm at. He'll be directly behind us. Coming behind from one of them rocks that disappeared.
They probably had our boat, bro.
No, it was further than that. It was a distance away.
I hope they park right next to us and swim over.
Right. You got the same idea.
And be like, guys.
Right. Hey, no, this is our, but we were here first. You got to go find somewhere else. Like dibs on the white chest. You get the green one.
Let me go grab my phone.
All right. He's close to us.
Alright, I know you hate the wait, but it'll all be worth it here in just a minute.
Yes, sir. I believe it will be.
Their boats.
Boats what now?
Their boat has turned a little bit. You got real quiet.
Yeah, I just He, last time we were talking, he came over here and was kind of looking this way. I flipped back over to make sure you wasn't in game chat.
Nah.
Should have been looking. Missed that one. Oh my god. This dude's taking forever.
Well, he's using the sniper.
I know, right? Sniper and a blunder.
Yeah, talking about how much money he has, like, he's already bought this cosmetics for his boat, the Inky Kraken Hull.
Oh, I got you. Yeah. Is this a captain ship?
Somebody's sinking our boat.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now we need to move.
Where do you think we need to go? In the tower?
Because they're going to come over here. Yeah, they're going to come over here and sink this boat. Hang on, he's boarding. Let's see what he does.
He's boarding our boat? Damn, no, he's swimming over to him. Right when I jumped off.
Oh, that's you. That's you.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
Okay. I don't think he sees him yet. If there's a keg in that cannon tower, you need to drop it out.
There is. Listen, good call.
That's a brig. They're getting our supplies right now. Okay, he doesn't notice him yet. He can't move just yet. Alright, I'm making a move. But there's a mermaid right next to his boat now.
Mine's right here beside us to the left, right behind us.
Can he see me? No, no.
Oh, no homo. We are one. We are one. Put your you want me to go little hand in mine.
That brick's here.
I see him.
Now, tugging on a brig is a little harder.
Yeah.
That brig knows we're here.
Yeah, they do.
I need to get ready to sword lunge away. Swim around the back to the other tank. Tower. They're probably going to start firing on this tower if they see that mermaid.
Yeah.
Shot someone out.
Shot some, yeah. Alright, dude's over here coming. He's got a shark chasing him back toward the island.
Sharks in the water. Swimming to the island.
Yes, sir. I didn't hear nothing in game chat.
He's swimming over to the island. They're about to be in a fight. No? Okay, two people from the brig are over here on the island. Gotcha.
See him? Hey, one of them sees our. He's coming over.
Yep. He might not see us.
I'm not.
He said hello, my little Tucker. He knows.
I heard you. You messed up.
Captain Jack, what the heck? Come on now. We're supposed to be cooler than that. I tried to tell this man, let's not sit over here for 45 minutes and wait for the bag on.
You gotta be quicker about it than that, then.
No, we were waiting on dude to get it done, and he couldn't ever get it. Oh, I ain't got no bullets. Goddammit. Well,
We're gonna figure this out with our blades, boy.
That's right. Come on, let's do it. Come on. You gonna go into dry land? This is close enough. Let's do this thing.
Nice hook knife. I like that.
Thank you, sir. It's the Jacko looters.
How come I got pushed off?
I don't know. Good hits. Uh oh. Oh, I fell. I went through.
Oh, get back up here.
Here.
Alright, let's go. Ready?
Yes, sir. I'll get your blocks out. GG's, my man.
Bye.
Yes, y'all have a fun... Oh, wait. I might be right back. Hold on, my buddy... Oh, shark.
Now your buddy's got to deal with the shark.
Yeah, he was pretty cool. We sword fought practiced each other. I'm running into more and more decent people on this game, believe it or not. And I don't mind it a bit.
No, sir. All right, where are you at?
I'm headed back towards you. You still alive?
I don't be fighting motherfucker. I don't do that shit. Well, I tried to help you, but that dang shark was after
me. Yeah, that shark got me.
There's ammo. I gotta get this ammo right here.
Yeah, I've been being too friendly here lately. Like, me and that dude literally just talked to each other while we practiced sword fighting.
Oh, goddamn it. I was being dumb.
All right, we're about to go sink a brew.
I was carrying a keg, and I jumped off side of the island, and that skeleton must have just barely nicked my keg with a blunder, bro. I was already over the wall, man. All right. What's this island? We come from the north?
No. We're way south.
Okay. Dude is coming back from the north. The dude that they sunk.
I got you. And me and Captain Jack gotta finish our battle. Oh shit.
Trying to think what the play is. I think there might be some rocks to the west. I'm gonna shoot over and look for good food. There's a rowboat. Ooh, there's a rowboat. There's a rowboat. Oh, and it's stacked, bro. It's stacked. Can you stop the boat real quick? Yeah, dude.
Yes, sir.
Bro, this rowboat is the freaking rowboat of all rowboats, homie.
Hell yeah. Oh, this got cannon on it. This is one we need. Going over there, and as soon as we get done firing, I'm calling Captain Jack out. I need another sword fight. Was I playing with you the other night when I loaded a damn rowboat on while that motherfucker was going like 97 miles an hour right beside me?
Yeah. Go look for that rowboat. I just went and got chains. I got five chains now. I'm about to get rid of some of these fire bombs and some blunder bombs. I think there's one more in this. Yeah, there's a venom ball if you want it.
Alright.
Now, if you're going to be telling them we're here and fighting them or whatever, then let me take the venom ball.
Oh, no. That was, I didn't, like, give away that position until after I'd been shot in the leg. That first time, when I switched over to game chat, I said, Dead gummit, Captain Jack. He ain't supposed to be doing this like this.
That's right. He said he heard you. Or heard one of us.
That wasn't me, I wasn't parted yet.
Dude, you couldn't, man. Go to game chat, see if you can hear me.
Alright. Alright, I am in game chat. I can hear you now. Oh. Here we go. I don't know. Maybe he just, there was probably two mermaids right behind that motherfucker. I'm surprised he looked up there and saw us.
He probably watched his hippo.
Right. Well, usually you see a Captain Jack Sparrow, you ain't too worried about it.
They're in a fight with the sloop right now.
Nice.
Is that the sloop right there? Are we that close?
No, that's the, yeah. I'm gonna call my dad right quick.
Yes, sir.
All right, I've returned.
There's another rowboat right here. We'll check it for good supplies.
There's a cannonball or a keg skeleton. I paid in rowboat. Just 1,000 grogs. Not a thing except some mangoes.
All right, let's go.
Get these barrels for pineapples. I'll catch a mermaid.
All right.
Oh, storage crate. You know, I asked myself, how do these damn? Oh yeah, cook meat. How do these barrels get refilled on these islands? And where are these trees? Mermaid now got more questions.
Yeah, them sirens, they come up there and they bring them ashore from shipwrecks.
Okay.
Damn, there's a keg in the water over there.
Where do these here seas get their produce and whatnot from?
The what?
Their produce. You know, their vegetables and their whatnots.
Where does who get the produce?
The seas.
Oh, trees. Bushes.
Why can't we pick mangoes off trees?
Because...
Where's Michael? Is he not in here?
It's illegal.
Oh man, never mind. We're pirates though.
Yes, sir.
Ain't everything legal? No. Do it the wrong way? Fuck you, shark. These mermaids be like, haha, bitch, come on. You seen that picture Cam sent the Mandudius?
He sent the Mandudius?
Yeah. No, I said, did you send it to him? I messaged you in that picture of Mount Vesuvius. No. I said, send this to Mandudius.
No, I didn't. Which one did you, the one with him and all them girls?
Oh, no. The one of Mount Vesuvius.
Oh. Alright, they probably saw us on our approach. Probably. Hang on, let me see if I can get on this rock. We might not need the rowboat.
Oh, I forgot I had a rowboat.
I feel like rowboats are more visible, but they are much quicker.
Yes, sir. I'm going the quickly visible path.
I can't get on this rock anyways, I don't think.
Oh,
never mind, I can. I'm sword lunging.
Before. Is that you I just run over?
Maybe. Trying to see if there's another place I can sword lunge from. I don't think so, though.
No, that wasn't y'all running. Who the fuck did I just run over? That was a person. Maybe it was
What's that, Zeke? No, you're allergic to sleeping.
Me too, man.
You're allergic to water? Hey, you need to go to bed, son. I love you, but you need to go to bed. Zeke, you have school tomorrow, son. You're going to have to try. Well, you're going to have to try more. You're going to stay there till you fall asleep or stay there until school starts.
Has it went down?
I think so. You cannon over?
Yes, sir.
Zeke, well, I need you to go get in bed, son, please. I'm tired of asking you, boy. I love you. I know you don't, but you got to.
You gotta work tomorrow?
Yeah, I gotta work tomorrow. Alright, I'm sword lunging over again.
Do what?
Sword lunging one more time. Straight over to a shark to follow him. Now he's following me. Ooh. I'm dodging him like a pro, though.
Oh, Lord, there's two of them in front of us.
Waste all my ammo trying to kill this thing.
I know.
Okay.
That was my problem last time. I could have killed Jack Sparrow, but I pulled my pistol out and that bitch went pleep.
Yeah. Oh, did they leave already?
Uh-uh.
Alright, now we gotta try and get on the boat or kill him and take it. Or get on the boat and take it and swim away.
I'm getting close to the cannon tower. My goal is getting the cannon tower. I hope to have a good enough angle to shoot myself onto it. Dude, I had another deck shot last night.
Did you?
Yes, sir. homeboy whenever those Reapers were fucking with him. They were tearing him up, and I just shot over there. I put my sails up and shot over there, landed right on top, and just started repairing like a motherfucker. Fucking shark.
There's one on me right now.
Not at food. Yeah. Alright, let me know when you're ready. I'm about to try to take the mask down.
You're in the far cannon tower?
Yes, sir.
Hang on, I'm almost over there. I'm gonna try and get in the close one.
Alright.
I'm gonna sword lunge from the bottom platform over to where you're at. Somebody in the water? Next to you?
I don't think so. Probably mermaid.
That's a shark.
Oh damn, you're a long way out there.
I'm having to fight sharks.
Yeah, I think they got anchored down, yeah. They're running it like a motherfucker. Don't know if they've blown anything yet or not. And they don't have anchor down. Middle sails down just a grunt, but they're still turning.
Damn, I got two sharks on me right now. I think I might be able to make it to you without having to kill both of them.
They're starting to move. I'm about to start. Well, I think they're starting
to
move.
Yeah, do it. Well, yeah, okay. There's like four shark in the water below you.
Fuck, I shot dead onto the island, didn't shoot over it.
I ain't your brother. I seen your mama. She don't look nothing like me. She pretty though.
I'm on the boat.
Well, Dang it. All right, he doesn't know about you. He thinks it was me.
Nice.
Oh, man. I tried to eat, but I had to run. All right, I'm bringing the boat.
Gotcha.
Unless you can tuck on their boat.
I'm on their ladder still. I haven't went up.
I'm not going to bring the rowboat. Did you bring the rowboat? You brought the rowboat.
It's about halfway.
I should have brought the boat. I'm gonna go back and get the boat.
Alright. Damn it, they see me. Hold on, I am here. Where's Captain Jack Sparrow at? Me and him need another sword deal.
Yeah, you wanna talk to him?
Yeah, since you seen me already.
Oh, too bad.
How are you not dead?
Oh, I got pineapples. Oh, but, hey, that killed me. GG's, Philly.
I got sharks too. Oh no.
Yeah. Till next time, Captain Jack. I'm gonna get you one day.
Till next time.
Have a good one, y'all. GG's.
Never stop the Black Pearl.
They found me and killed me.
Which way is their boat facing? south.
I'm trying to, I think it's going to be northeast, I want to say, but I could have my directions wrong.
All right. When you get back to the boat, get ready to shoot.
Gotcha. That's the back. I got another I like your hat comment.
Damn sloop, don't go fast enough.
I know. Oh, northwest. I was almost right.
Okay, as long as we're going in front of them and not behind them.
Yes, sir. Oh, that's the way it's coming.
They turned. Oh, no way. They're facing. They're nosing the island.
Yeah, they're
ready for shots. We'll slow us up.
Me turn to the left.
You got her right here. There's one in the water. Right here.
Yes, sir. I've come for you, Jack. Damn it, GG's. Let's see. I'm about to head back to the boat.
Ow. Should have anchored them.
I tried to get to it. They were like two of them just beating shit out of me. That's all I can do to eat pineapples.
Our boat might be sunk, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
I'm black screened right now.
I left that bitch on fire with holes.
Yeah, that ain't good. All right. I saw you coming at me. I was like, oh, okay, all right. We double board. We got this.
I knew there was no way we were going to catch him. Yeah, guys. Dang. Just got outplayed, man. All right, you ready to do something productive?
Sure.
I appreciate you putting up with me for that.
No, yeah, that's I'm having a good time. You know, I'm always up for try to get a five. Lord, that first 45 minutes was boring. Now that last bar, I can get down with that. That's what I'm talking about. Me and Captain Jack made friends.
I knew that was coming, bro. Last time when you cannoned, when you were still over there and I was bringing the boat, the server like stuttered. Alright. Let's scuttle and change seas so we can go get some supplies.
Alright.
I'm gonna get chains. Make sure I'm stacked on chains and cannonballs for it. So.
Oh, my bad. I'm gonna run to the restroom real quick.
Yes, sir. Eat this. Eat this. Throw this away. And don't get back out of bed again, okay?
Bro.
You're never gonna believe this. No. I found a pineapple and a peace ball in the tavern.
Hold on, let me get up close to the door. That way, you know.
I feel like I just...
The only problem with living the double wide dream. Alright. What do I need to do? We need to vote up the Themis?
Yeah.
We do an hourglass or
Yeah, I figured that's what you probably wanted to do, yeah?
I'm down for some eyeglass.
Bro, I just found a grog ball, too. Got a cannonball crate already on the boat. Shipwright supplies already bought.
All right, man.
And I'll just take anchor.
I'll get this anchor up, yeah. Got killed by Captain Jack Sparrow. He's crazy.
I'm putting everything in the bottom barrels, cannonballs and food.
Alright.
Can't put it in the bottom wood barrel because there ain't no bottom wood barrel.
No, sir. Everybody likes that top wood.
If we get a second storage crate, you want to show me how to do that thing?
Yeah, I can show you. I pretty much just wanted to walk up here and I can show you. Your discretion is advised. Alright, so you get it out here and you get on this, right? Mm-hmm. It's got to be rocky. And like, see how we're going forward right now? When you go back like this, just let it go. It gets stuck in the spot where that mast is supposed to be at. Like, you can see it up there. Every time it'll rock back, it'll be visible. But it won't, you can't get a hold to it or can't grab it or nothing. Oh, shit.
So it'll be down there where we can grab it.
No. It'll be up there in the sky right where you are.
Yeah.
I'll clip it and send you the clip of it. I've sent him of them doing it to you, and then him and I realizing where they put it at later on here in Hourglass. We only had 16 cannonballs.
How many pineapples do you have?
Three, two and a quarter. Two and a half.
Two and a quarter.
Go ahead and get.
I still got three, bro.
Hey, I got one half, two, and a mango. All right, if you insist. You gonna get this other last one? Hey, you want me to get three? Or you want me to get four?
Get all you can carry. All
right. I got four and a half.
All right, I voted.
Coming back, ran it from the ship. Yep. You ever
hate it?
Just been with your kids and just felt like a straight gangster. Like we were at the pool today, and there was a whole horse fly just fucking around, fucking everybody up. And I pulled my Lewis out of water because it was on her back, and I kind of shooed it, and it landed on my leg, and I just really quickly just killed the shit out of it. Just a quick little slap. All the kids just looked at me like, wow. But that's those little hero moments.
Yeah, Dad's so tired. Nobody can beat Dad up.
Right? He killed a bug so quick one time, let me tell you. He was biting everybody.
My kids are scared of bugs, and I remember being scared of bugs when I was little. But
mine are too.
I don't like it. I don't like that they're scared of bugs. Because I had my mom and my sister in the house with me when my dad would be at work, and we got to a point where I had to kill those motherfuckers.
Yeah.
You know?
Yes, sir.
Sometimes my kids will be like, I'm talking about like the highest energy possible about some tiny bug or whatever. And there was one time it was a cockroach, you know, it was a big one, and I just fucking walked in there, and I can't remember if I had my shoe or the fly swatter, but I was just like, walked in the room, immediately saw where it was, just chucked that bitch out and, you know, smash. And I felt like a fucking ninja, bro.
That's right.
Of course, I was in a pissed off mood about it, though, because they made me get up while I was sleeping or some shit like that to go kill a bug.
Hey, sometimes them big cockroaches, they need ninja.
I made him clean it up. I walked out of the room, didn't say shit.
Coach's mom, I was legit talking about cockroaches right there. I just had something in my throat.
Who are you talking to?
Your mom.
I'm not streaming.
Oh, okay. Never mind. I need to start being more thoughtful.
No, you're fine. You're fine.
Who's that roughing it you're playing with?
My streams aren't for my mom.
That's what you're right about that.
To get popular on the internet, you know what I mean?
I don't even know if mine are for that at this point. I think mine are just for, because I'm doing it, might as well. Like, I don't have like a desire to get popular on the internet.
I have a desire to make money on the internet. Oh, look at these white suits. We're gonna sell right there, right?
All right, I'm finally hitting.
I'm hitting hard. Sorry, I had to dodge a cannonball, at least I thought.
Oh, you're good. Got masks. Thanks.
Nice.
Yes, sir.
I got a booster.
We're gonna going over?
Yes, sir.
No, I shot her way too fucking far.
He's trying to poon me.
Get shit. I got a shark in my face.
Him on my highway.
You're good. I'm about to board. I'm gonna hit him with blunder. Killed one with a blunder. About to board. Yes, sir. If I can ever run this ladder down, alright, I'm on the boat. Got anchor down. I just killed both of them with their backs turned to me. Decent food, GG's. Oh shit, there's 7,000 sharks in the water. I hope they change this. I don't like this. This is scary.
Yeah.
Right.
Knowing rare, they probably don't know what caused it.
Right.
Or it's like they had to change something to get Monkey Island to work right, and that caused, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, the NPCs did have a mind of their own, and they're like, fuck all that shit. These guys have been beating our ass for years, and we ain't done for nothing about it till today.
Yeah, because it could be like I'm gonna use somebody's example because I can't think of anything off the top of my head, but it could be like say if you change the speed at which cannonballs fly, it also would change the speed at which players would get shot out of the cannons. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And they probably did something like that and didn't think about. I'm gonna get us closer. Yeah, they probably did something like that and didn't think about how it was gonna affect the game. We got a storage crate.
Oh, did we?
Yeah, it's a water barrel. No. It's captain's table.
No, I think that we just hauled ass. No, wait, I did buy a storage crate. Where'd it go?
No, I bought it. I got it in my hands.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. All right, till we win.
Good. Come on, turn. I gotta turn the boat. I got the storage crate.
All right.
All right.
No flag. Like, I literally, like, I got on their boat like this. All right, this is a replay. What happened? I climb on their boat. They're firing cannons, right? I jump up. I hit one of them. The mast has fallen. I come right here, hide behind the mast. They both look at each other. And then they turned right here and, like, are just both staring downstairs. And I come up behind them and just go, wink, and they're dead. Both of them, double kill.
I had been hitting both of them with cannonballs.
You were and fucking so them when up.
When you come up, like, I've been hit, like, getting hit markers. And when you came up and you were like, oh, shit, I killed them both. I was like, damn straight.
That's right. That was a good, quick, easy one right there. If only they were all that way.
Yeah. I was getting lucky, man, because the way that the boat was tilted, like, their boat, like, their deck faced me more, if that makes sense. Like, it leaned towards me.
Well, that's not bad. No. My bad. Lean towards you, I heard that much.
No, you're good. It was just that their deck, like, faced me. It, like, the boat leaned towards me, and I could just shoot wherever I wanted.
Oh, I got you. Yeah, that was a good fight right there. Other than my board attempt, I overshot the hell out of it. We could have been done at least 15 seconds sooner.
It's all good. It's all
we're gonna get there. I like homeboy kind of pumped me up last night about myself. He's like, you're not bad. You're aggressive. I like the way you're bored. Like, cause me and him, we were just like, he'd get on there and he would die. As soon as he died, I'd be trying to get on there, and then I'd get on that motherfucker, and it's just like anchor down. He really tooted my horn for me last night.
That's
you're
good.
Watching
that's
out
good.
There. I love Aiden. I appreciate everything you did. That's when you know the beer's kicking.
You do got to play with confidence, though. I remember
you really
that
do.
Lesson. Playing yes. Halo is like, don't go in there thinking you're gonna lose. Go in there being like, I'm about to fuck this dude up.
Yes. Because that's how it went. Because like, literally the rules of that old thing we did were sniper blunder. And at first I was like, hell, I'm just running around. Don't kill me. And I was like, well, damn, I'm about to shoot somebody eventually. And we got it there. They helped me a lot. I feel more confident with my guns now than I did.
That's good.
Yeah, what it takes. I wish we could run into those guys.
Maybe one day when we're doing Hourglass, we should just get on our megaphones and be like, hey, 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 hey.
Yeah, that might be the best way to do it. Somebody who looks decent. But let's, you on GDM?
First to 10 gets to sink the other.
Right. So what we had agreed on was like was that the first one to kill each one of them twice. But then I think they, in the end of it, they asked me where how close I was to getting my ghost carriage, and I told them that. Like, all right, thank you. Because if they wanted it, they could have definitely gotten it.
All right. Let's not have neutral sails. Higher.
I still got that armor fire shit popped up on the screen.
Didn't make me nervous with these freaking cannonballs hitting the wheel, bro.
I know, right?
Oh, I shot one.
Nice.
I got a rip wheel.
Actually, I'm going over.
Do it. Fixing our turn.
On the boat. Anchor's down. Killed one. Oh, I didn't. Killed one. One of them killed me. They're anchored. You should be able to fuck them up, Toast. How's Hello.
Captain Hook.
How are you doing? Beast Marco.
Good.
I like your lantern. It's best
to
be. I'm back. Was that like Marco the Beast? Fucking sharks. Oh no, dude. Can you hear me, Toast?
Yeah. Sorry, I'm concentrating.
Oh, you're good. None of that's my fault. I tried to Michael Phelps it over there. I don't know why. I thought I sword lunged better than I did.
They got their mask back up.
Coming back now. That was 100% my fault. Sometimes I need direction. Don't be scared to put me in my place. I'm bucketing.
Alright, I got that's a good angle on him. I'm gonna pick our angle real quick. I'm nailing them, bro. They should be bucketing like for their life right now.
Gotcha. Hitting them. I one balled one of them. Still floating up into the air.
Mm-hmm.
Got masked again. I didn't.
Turn to the party. Over if you can.
If you can let them sails up or down some.
They just caught wind.
Put one more hole in them and I'm going over. I'm in the motherfucker, dude. Alright, I can't get in the cannons. I can't get on the cannons. Alright, send me over. Missed it.
Sorry.
Oh, you're
good.
I got
him shot you.
I just went underneath at a bad angle. A little too quick. Me boarding. It won't let me climb up on the back.
About to get their mast. One's boarding.
Yes,
I'm getting buckets.
Alright, we got mast down again.
Yep. He's on our boat.
Yes, sir.
Oh, he missed, maybe? He's in the water.
Alright, I straightened sails up. I'm about to start hammering them. Let masts all the way up.
Don't you tell me what I am and ain't doing.
Need more of a turn to the right. Listen. Alright, I'm about out of balls if you're gonna get on the cannons. One ball, one of them. Alright, I'm out of cannonballs.
There's I'm pretty sure.
I'm back. I'm on the boat. Got anchor down.
He's on our boat.
Got one of theirs peeled. It's alright. They ain't got no holes. They're about to sink. Farewell and adieu to you, dear Spanish ladies. Farewell and adieu to you, ladies of Spain. Oh, we received orders. Sail back to Boston. Never will we return again. No, sir. Can't sniper with a blunderbuss, boss. Toast, you can drop that anchor. Oh, he's in the water with me.
Don't kill me again, bro.
I'm about to get killed by a shark.
Bro, I just died. Don't die, bro. We got water at math table, bro.
Oh, shit. We're about to sink, man. I'm not going to make it to the boat.
Oh, no, dude. I was eating you as I was burning to death.
Alright, I'm on the boat. Alright, we're good.
Back.
Oh, we were panicking for no reason.
Okay. I saw it at the top of the stairs. I figured by the time one of us got back to the boat, it'd be that table. Did I have a flag?
I can't remember. I doubt it. Oh shit, I've been throwing all this water overboard.
Yeah, I've been throwing it overboard as well.
We stopped.
No, we're not. We're circling tight around where they were though.
I'm gonna let sails up and I'm gonna bucket from the sea onto us. Should be some in the bottom too now.
Yeah, we're out. A bunch of news on tonight.
Hey, you ain't mad at him?
No, I ain't mad at all. Let's keep this more. Because, I mean, like I said, I feel like the average player base, I feel like there's a huge number of players that are between shitty and average.
Oh, yeah. Very much so. What'd you do to store off? Oh, we got a hole.
It's what down by...
I thought I saw a water spewing in. Down by what now?
I've been putting it down by Captain's table.
That somebody just go Captain's table. Oh, that somebody gone.
No, I got it.
Oh. Got her.
One.
Got her.
Man, that's... I saw somebody make a post about it, and if, whenever I heard them make a post, you know, anytime somebody complains on Facebook, I'm like, well, you should just get good. But that is starting to bother me, where we win, and then they still try to kill us so that we'll sink.
Yeah.
What grade are we? Did we get 4 wins or 3?
Well, I think that was 2.
Nah, that was at least 3.
2.
Wasn't it? 2? Okay.
That was our 3rd one tonight, I think.
We should get to 4 and then drop.
Alright. I'll let you stay in it.
I need to go to bed soon.
Gotta go in there and get my wife some attention here in a few minutes. Let's see.
Do you want to call it?
Not right yet. I'm down for one more.
Let's do one more.
I'm probably going to be on. I'm taking off tomorrow so I can help my daddy out, get him home and all that. So I'll probably be up a little later than that. Can't sleep, politics. I don't plan on being off for very long, if you get the drill.
Yep. Let me grab something. I'll be right.
Yes, sir.
I'll let us die.
Alright. No chains. Somewhat decent.
All three of my snipes that I've hit have been through a wave where I couldn't see them.
Damn.
So my, and every time I can see them, I don't hit them. So I'm gonna just start closing my eyes.
I shot somebody last night through the little steering thing on the bottom of the boat. I shot them through it last night and killed them.
Ooh, dude.
Yeah, so you can still get them right through that, at least, I know.
Talking about these bars?
No, like underneath the boat. We were underwater.
Oh, you shot through the grate.
No, not the grate. Like, we were underneath the boat in the water. And that little thing that turns you left and right.
Uh-huh.
Underneath there. I don't know what it'd be called in real life, but, yeah. Got him right there.
The rudder?
Maybe. Possibly.
You shot into the boat from outside of the boat?
No, sir. We were both in the water.
Oh.
And I shot him through it completely.
Oh, so the rudder doesn't exist.
Yeah.
Okay. Good to know.
Yes, sir. You never know. Had I been any better at this game, I would have never known.
Dude, I think when you're reviving somebody, they can't shoot through the dead player. So if you're in the water reviving them, you can like use them as a guard, I think.
That makes sense, because there's still a body there.
Mm-hmm. I've seen Hitbo do it when he's reviving Green. You know, Green's a big man.
Oh, yeah. I'll get
like
sales.
Behind a boulder.
Right. Yeah.
Give him a... don't take him up. Just a slight roll lower than we have in Green.
Gotcha.
Right there. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, they're in an outpost.
Nice. Oh, I only got two chains.
I'll put mine in the... I'll put mine in the top barrel.
Gotcha.
Alright. Oh shit, I'm gonna put my cursed cannonballs in top barrel too.
Go for it.
I forgot I had to. That would have been helpful.
Yeah. Alright, they are moving.
Nah, they're turning.
Oh, they got a flag. Venus though. More to the right.
Yep. We're gonna hit it. Yep. What are they doing? Where are they going?
Oh, I blew a keg on the top of their boat.
Oh, nice.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm headed to it right now. Oh, you're just a grunt high. You should be on. Well, I don't know which way you're moving.
I'm turning the boat over there.
I hit him with a fireball. I don't know if that fucking set it off.
Throw a blunder.
I don't got none. I should get here just in time. Right, I'm here. Got anchor down. Shit, I missed. Yes, sir. You think I should get back to the boat or get on in?
No, get on in.
I'm not gonna make it. They're moving too far, and I got a shark right on my ass. Run them back. I'll be better off shooting over. Let's see, we got a hole.
Yeah, we do.
I don't think it's nothing to worry about. I think the folks still riding around with kegs in the down top. Chris must be on their team. Blunder, these right. Fucking fires. They're on fire good enough. little bit more to the right. A little bit more to the right.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Just trying to get a little closer to.
I'm hitting them.
Straighten them out. They're turning.
About to go for a board. Missed it, but just barely again. I am getting a lot closer now. Old boy gave me some tips on that shit too.
Damn.
I'm back.
I wish they would just turn in a circle instead of me having to do this wild goose chase.
Yeah.
That's why they're running.
Right.
Here, save the ammunition. I know we don't need to, but let's... What are they shooting? Oh, one's on the boat. I caught the anchor.
I killed him.
All right, sweet. No team.
Yes, sir.
All right, I'm gonna cut it hard so that, because they're full sailing, we're gonna be right behind them. Right side, right side shots. Straightening this out just a little bit.
Actually, I'm about to reload and try to go for a board.
Yeah. Same here, I'm gonna reload and stay on the boat.
Gotcha.
What the hell? Are they? I bet they're trying to do a cheeky board again.
Gotta be. I'm gonna wait, I'm gonna hang out here.
Shoot chains into the water.
Sure.
Cut the sails a little bit. Repping mast. Back on wheel.
I think I harpooned when I'm over. No, I didn't. I'm gonna harpoon them right here. I missed. Coming to them. I missed again. Shit. Trying to harpoon them. Oh, we're about to sink.
No, I got it.
I'm about to go for a board. I got an angle.
Sorry.
No, you're good. That ain't nothing. Okay, I'll help you down here. I'll get this. You know, here.
This is basically the last hole, I think. There might be some top deck ones.
All right, they're coming toward us.
Left.
Mast is good.
Yeah, I think. Yeah.
Try to get over there. Oh, never mind. Got another hole. I'm gonna find it. I got you.
Yep.
There you go. We're about to table as you.
Where are we on the circle? Okay, I'm gonna go on the other side of Ancient Spire. Keep them from trying to buy stuff or repair their boat.
I
They're turning around. Going the other way.
You in your holes?
I'm gonna do an anchor turn.
Alright.
Get this anchor up.
I'm away.
There you go. There they are. Alright, we've got to be in good cannon range right here.
On them?
Yes, sir.
Turning, anchor turn.
Cutting hard, cutting hard. Oh, you almost hit me. Jesus. Alright, we're turning hard.
Got repairs.
I gotta move, I gotta get this out of here. They got us harpooned, I think.
No, I just hit him with a blunder. Well, no, yeah, they do. Going over. On their boat. I'll anchor down.
Alright. Coming around.
Oh, they killed me, I was eating.
I gotta do some reps.
That should get you on straighten the wheel out. Yeah, get moving.
All right, we're circling back around. Oh, it's not super bad down here. That was a little pro move they just pulled.
Yeah, it was. Well, they've been watching my stream. All right, I'm back.
We're dozing them almost. Nope, no, we're good. I'm straightening this out. Going for another repair.
Got a border coming.
All they had was up the deck.
You hitting
them? Go back to the wheel.
Alright, I fucked them up pretty good right there.
Go back to the wheel.
Bet y'all got repairs. Sorry.
Turning hard.
I got shots right now. Yep. Straighten her out. Straighten her out.
I got a board.
All right, just one ball, one of them, I do believe.
Killed him.
Nice.
I got a bucket.
Gotcha. When you got fire on the back, if you can get the... get it. Right, fires are out and getting back in the fight. Wheel's good. Can't check mass. We're about to have shots.
And Capsley, don't forget to replenish your food. That's
yes,
good. Gonna ram this again. Turning this to the right. Reloading. Turning this to the right.
One by one of them. I'm going for the... stupid move. I gotta get some more balls. There's only one of them on the boat right now. They're just chase hard.
Yeah, just hammer them. Dropping sails to chase.
Somebody can go for a board.
Yep. Got the boat. Don't worry about that.
Yes, sir. Missed it. Damn it, Bobby. I shouldn't have ate. I should have shot. I need to know I need to aim higher when I'm going to eat first. Give it time to... Alright, I'm back. I got a repair. I'm going to got one to see one more.
Where are they? They're in the fog over there.
See if I can go for a board since they're so far away. No, they're going opposite way of me. Turn back.
On the right side?
Oh, my other right?
Yes, sir. Shot a border.
Gotcha.
He missed. Oh, we're about to hit a carry. Oh, we didn't hit a carry. Thank God.
Yes, thank God. Right.
I saw a red cannon, red ball barrel.
I'm getting shit right now. There we go, hit that one. As I'm pilfering through the cannonball credit lands. Going for a board. Oh, I way overshot that one.
Oh, I just got one balled.
I'm coming back.
Going out of bounds.
I'm back.
No, I didn't. No, I didn't. I thought I died. I didn't die.
I'm back.
Oh, you harpooned me off the boat, but I fell off their boat.
Alright, I'll just go for the board. I'm going to turn this back around.
Hey, catch the boat.
Boop.
I see a
fuse
I got banned.
Oh, you got banned? Cheating?
No, I literally have no clue. It was, I guess it's only like a day. I have no clue what I got banned for though.
That ain't no good. Chris, can you get on their boat or are you dead?
I'm trying. They're coming towards me.
What'd you get banned for?
I'm not sure, didn't say. I just, I haven't played like all week. But yesterday I was playing with Deathbound and like I was pretty fine. It might have been because of like, it's probably not, but like you know dice rolls in the middle of like the PvP.
Yes sir.
Maybe it might have been that because they won and then we sabotaged them.
Come on. Like,
I mean, could you get banned for that?
It's a pirate game. That's what it's about.
That's the only thing that I can remember.
Shit. Go left.
Oh, man.
You ain't been using no third party programs, have you?
What's that?
What's that?
Like ESP or
HGTV.
Like overlays to tell people to show where people are at.
Are there some big words? No.
You are trolling me right now, bro. And I don't appreciate it. I don't appreciate it!
no, I have not. I haven't used any hacks, bro. I'm not that smart.
There you go. I see a mermaid in the water.
Yes, sir.
See, I just moved to a different game. I'm trying out a different... Well, I've played this game before. Have you guys ever heard of Ark?
Hell
yeah.
You're
talking to the Ark Master up here.
You want, like, a starter world? Or, like, you want a world?
Yes,
I got a pretty good one.
No, I got a mermaid. I'm not playing until they put a Ark Survival Ascended comes out.
Ooh, when is that gonna come out?
It's supposed to be this month, but you never know. Ark 2 is coming out soon as well.
Do you have money? Wait, no. Is Ark 2 like just like the second?
Yeah.
Is it free?
No.
Damn, I'm sucking right now. Really bad. That's all my fault right there.
Do you think, how much does it cost?
I don't know. It's like probably like $60, like a regular game.
Gosh, bro.
But, you know, play Ark 1, because Ark Survival Ascended is basically the same game, just in Unreal 5 engine.
What does that mean? Like, does it run better?
It's a updated, better graphics, more content, same game, same game mechanics.
It means it's unreal, but it's almost real.
So will they just forget about Ark 1, or will they
still they're discontinuing Ark 1 servers unless you pay for your own server.
Oh, I missed my fucking board again, isn't it?
So then my world will go away.
Unless you're paying for it right now.
Nope.
Well, yeah, it's probably gonna go away.
Well, that's dumb.
The game's like 10 years old, though.
Yeah.
It's getting hard.
I think I might have got their master soon.
They caught it. If,
so it won't come with Game Pass at all?
It might. I don't know. I play on PC, bro. Look, I don't know about you, man, but I'm over this.
I'm about there myself. These are the worst kind of fights. They ain't like really even trying to fight. They're just twirling around over there. My shots are not where they need to be at.
Y'all
see
me right now?
You want now?
Y'all see me right now?
Yes, Ryan.
Ah, freak, that's an RG against training on
I hit him once just then.
Not gonna survive.
Did I go for a board?
Gonna
be able to. They're sailing away.
I want that guy. I want him.
Thank you, Jessica VTuber, for the follow. Appreciate you. I'm doing good. How about yourself? Over here trying to sink these people who ain't trying to have it.
Ooh, a level 220 Scorpion.
A born fight. Jessica B. Tuber.
Shot a border. Who's not gonna make it?
It goes day to day. Some days are better than others. I'm just getting started out, really. You know, just fiddling around, figuring it out.
Sweet, bro.
Saw me some
servers
bitch.
Lagging.
Servers man. Lagging. Hey, you guys want to fight? Or, these guys just want to stay far away the whole fight? You got the first mermaid out
here. You trying to TDM? Is that what you're trying to do? You want to do some TDM?
Freaking mermaid. Holy chocolate. I stream every time I play Xbox. On Twitch, yes sir. Yes ma'am. Or either way.
Do you want to TDM?
They set us up to us. What about you, Jessica? Do you stream daily on Twitch? This here's a big circle. We could be a little bit closer if you wanted to be. Be fine with me. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Be out of cannonballs.
Might be. Can't see shit. I'm just wasting iron.
Are you out of cannonballs?
Can't stand people like this.
They slowed way down. GDM is just doing.
Oh. Dadgummit, I suck on my boards. You need to aim that cannon higher. We had that one match where it just never ends. We just continue to spin around outside circle with it. Map. Have your turn.
They shot a board right
there. I'm not going to keep them behind me.
Repairing.
Trying to get the dude to board so I can kill him. Alright, I'm getting the boat moving. Killed him. Alright, let's go kill that guy.
I play this, Jessica, all day, every day. I'm waiting on Starfield to come out. I'm gonna play that once I get a chance. But right now, I am a Sea of Thieves player. See, I'm not very good, but I do like to play.
I moved this to full sail.
Thank you. Can anchor down. Damn it, they blundered me. Sure, share your idea, Jessica. All right, I'm coming back. I'm part of chat.
You're in my chat.
Okay, cool. I'm getting buckets.
All right. I'm ripping masts.
I've got big holes in the back. Fixing.
Bro, I'm about to send a level 200 jig off.
Nice.
Let me finish with the team.
Yeah.
Cutting hard.
Gotcha.
Dropping sales a little bit.
Going for a board. Dude, I miss it every damn time. I'm going for a board.
They're starting to turn left. They're straightening out.
Nice. Waiting on me.
I missed the board purposely.
Yeah. I'm going for a board. I might make it.
I got three baryonyxes chasing me.
I'm on their boat. Got their anchor.
Some reptiles.
Shit, he be 100.
Yeah, that quick.
He told me that wasn't a good idea. Well, I mean, what? Am I supposed to sail a mile away from you for 20 minutes? Like,
right.
See, and that's the thing, I don't even feel like I'm getting good with this fight. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't feel like I'm not learning anything. Because, yeah. Let's go buy supplies.
Alright. They pretty much just keep zigzagging.
Pardon. Is that them way over there?
Sheer way, Jessica. Yeah, they're behind that rock over there. Give it hell, old son.
Like all the way over there with them lights on, that's them.
No, they went behind the rock. I don't see them anymore.
Oh, they're opposite the island of us.
What now?
Go ahead and buy everything. Yeah. And then go for a cheeky board.
Gotcha.
Let me know when I can move.
I need to come get some of these cheeky pineapples before I go for a cheeky board. Here I come. Oh. I'm coming. I got
make it in time. I hope you make it in time. There's one on the island.
Gotcha.
He's probably also buying stuff.
Any more of a turn to the right?
I'm going. Bringing this out a little bit. Watch for borders here.
I see.
Alright, well, this ain't good. I got no more tank darts left. And I'm here stuck with the Giga. And I cannot find home. Shit.
I bet you're fun at parties. To tame a Giga, you're gonna need like several hundred tranquilizers.
Tranks,
to keep it
yes.
Out.
Already put like 150 in it.
Honestly, you'll probably need the.
I didn't have no food. That was the last thing I got.
Oh, no,
and
I'm
I got on their
tranks,
boat and then fucking
I'm
they killed me.
Tranks, spears, and trank darts. Trank spears are like the next level of darts, or like trank. Trank spears are expensive, though.
Alright, we're about to have to nose these dudes.
Hey, bro. Can we not do this anymore? I'm getting bored. Can we, like, roll for it or something if y'all just gonna keep running?
So, Captain Hook, you said
yes,
that
sir.
You played, Ark?
Oh, no, I never played it once in my life. Now, I've watched the Ark of the Covenant many a times. I love Mr. Indiana Jones.
I mean, if you're down, you wanna hop on a world later? Like, tomorrow or something?
It's highly unlikely, to be completely honest with you. I pretty much just play this.
That's fine, it's fine.
I may, see if these players.
Hang on. Don't shoot him. Wait. Hey. Hi. Come here.
Got a mermaid in the water.
That's fine. Parley. Parley?
What's up, yous guys? How's yous doing tonight?
Oh, I did not hear you say parlay. My bad.
We said partay. Partay. Oh, my bad. Here,
I'll fire out.
Oh, you said partay. My bad. Got some coming up right now.
Yep. No, we're good, man. What's the name of this anchor? Nice color.
Like the vodka.
Like the vodka?
What would be the terms? Yeah, I got you. Yeah, we'll meet you at the island.
Hey, the island's the other way. All right. Wonder what's gonna happen right here.
Is that the kid?
I'm pretty sure that might be the little homie getting on.
I'm kicking him.
Yeah, good for it.
I almost kicked him earlier.
Yeah, those are those kids that just be blowing me in.
He probably was either cussing at people or cheating, to be honest.
Oh yeah, it had to have been one of the two.
All right. I'm not double gunning for the TDM.
I don't blame you. Partey, not parlay. Found where Waldo's
so
at.
What's,
he's right here.
So what's involved in our EDM? Like,
I have no clue.
Just guns? How do y'all want to play this? Well, I've seen it just where you go blunder bombs and see who dies first. Or are we going to basically till someone runs out of food? Or are we going to sit here and try to 1-on-1 or 2-on-2? I mean, I know we can go around this island all day.
Oh, let's don't do that. Let's get on the boat. Let's get on the sloop and do it there.
I got you. I can double shot without reloading. Yeah. Yeah, like that. My hands. All right, let's see here.
Oh, thank you, Jessica VTuber, but no thank you, I appreciate your time.
Alright. Here's the terms. Swords only.
Yes, sir. That's doable.
Ooh, that's hard. Because, I mean, did you know when you're going to get about right here and you're going to keep double tapping, and you're just going to get shit on immediately if you get in the blind spot? We could do eating. I mean, it's only 5 food. So, I mean. We could do a champion. Let me go get some food real quick.
Yeah, what? Working here is so unfair.
I
I'm back over here. Come here. You ain't got to whisper.
Get grubs and puke on him.
Gotcha.
Alright, we have chosen our champion.
Are we doing like one and then one whoever loses the next one battles kind of thing? Or are we just doing 1-1, that's it? Like for honor is what I'm kind of going with. We'll battle, then you two battle, and then the winner of those two will battle. So best two out of three, I guess, so you could say. All right, sir. What kind of sword is that? A pick?
It's a bone. Anybody want to go to the boat and ring the bell? That we got an official. Here we go. Knock me off the damn thing. GG's. All right, Toast, it's up to you. Oh, fuck, man. 1 hour later.
Got you in the spin. Oh, you got him in the spin.
GG's Toast.
See, that's what I'm worried about, is that you'll sit there and just spin, and you can just sit there and go lolly-da all around him.
All right, boys, y'all ready? Ain't no need delaying. Jumped right into that one. He's in there with you. Oh, GG's, boys.
GG. GG!
Finally ended. GG Z Stump.
Oh, that makes me so happy.
Oh, y'all don't leave yet. Toast wants to talk to y'all. I'm about to turn y'all's boat and start firing upon ours.
Alright. I don't know. I gotcha.
Get it.
Yeah, do you have Twitch?
Yes.
Or you do YouTube? Do you?
Howdy.
What's your,
It is, he's Toaster Pop, and I'm Captain Hook, without the 14. Capital C, capital H. Now, if y'all, are we doing, we're doing some,
Alright, let's see. Well, I got your name. I need his name. Post op. H-pop.
Can I? Well, boy, this is a pleasure. I've never sunk my own ship in an hourglass battle till tonight. Everybody got so quiet. I'm in a bad spot. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. There we go. I see it.
Alright, let's see here. Alright, and I'll follow you back, Captain Hook, but I'm streaming right now on Twitch, so this is already on.
Oh, appreciate you. Yeah, I'll help you out and appreciate your follow. I'll follow you back, my man. Perhaps we can collab
sometime. Captain Hook 56, or is it just Captain Hook?
Oh, it's just Captain Hook. Yes, sir. Capital C, C-H. Capital H. All one word. What's yours? And I'll look you up.
C-A-P. Mine's just Fam Walden. Fam Waldo. F-A-M underscore Waldo.
Gotcha. Be there short. Have a good one. GG's. Well, that was pretty fun, Toast.
That was cool, man.
Let's see.
That was super cool.
Oh, yeah. You can't beat those ones like that. It's been a nicer seas here lately. That dude knocked me off the damn, I fucked up and came up the ladder. That was my fuck up. I should have done like you done.
I did not realize that sword